At San Francisco, they found a tribe of strong, silent, and almost perfect men. So give them a hand, girls. None of the old oak chest about this one. Bulging biceps may appeal to some feminine fans, but they don't seem to impress a tip-tilted nose and an open mouth. The finalists, the creme de la creme of masculine beauty. Samsons and Adonises rolled into one. And the winner, the perfect man.